Hey, rhythm strummers, here's a real easy way to play this great Beatles song. Here, making each day of the year, changing my life with the wave of her hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there. Okay, here's a really cool strum pattern that'll work with lots of different kinds of songs and music. What I'm going to do is play it while holding a G chord, and you'll see the strum pattern up here, and it sounds like this. One and two and three and four and... And you notice that the pattern has a B for when I'm hitting the bass strings and alternating up and down strokes after that. So I'll say those so you can see. And all the music you'll see on our website has strum patterns that look just like this. Three and four and one and two and 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 three and four. Like that. So let's slow it down a little bit and play it together for a little while so you kind of get used to playing that rhythm. And we'll just hold a G chord and we'll add some other chords in a minute. Two and three and four. Four and ones. Bass up, down, up, 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 bass up, down. Here's the last one. We'll end on that bass note. Now let's add a couple of chords to go with this to make it a bit more interesting. Let's add an A minor and a B minor and a C. If you need more information about those chords, you can refer to our free lesson section on rhythmstrummer.com. So the G, we have an A minor, a B minor, and a C. Let's play those around in a circle, G, A minor, B minor, C, several times in a row until we start to, our fingers hurt. Or bleed, either one or the other. Two and three and four and bass and two and three and four and bass and two and three and four and one and A minor, B minor, C, bass. Let's do it again. Let's do it one more time. What the heck? One more time. And we'll end on a G. There are several more chords to that song, but since you know the rhythm strum pattern now, that's all you need to know to get through the entire piece. So if you'd like to learn more about that song and some other songs, just visit rhythmstrummer.com.